long before selfies, digital entertainment, long before the hybrid car that was the New York City taxi cab. When I first came to New York in 1983 to live, these cabs were still all over the streets. Huge back seat, you could really stretch out, smell of cigarette smoke. People could smoke in cabs. Usually the cabbie was smoking. No partition blocking you from the driver at all. And these huge lumbering, big throaty, roaring vehicles used to go up and down the avenues and down the side streets of New York City. And the yellow cab company was just ubiquitous. There were more cabs probably than personal cars. Every car was bigger. I just remember with such fondness, when you got into a big cab like this, you just had a feeling like you were really going somewhere. It was kind of like a limousine in a way, or what a limousine fulfills. This one's obviously seen a lot of nice hair oil. Anyway, I just had to pop into this thing. It was unlocked, so, you know, it's out in front of my hotel. Gosh, I wonder if the keys in the car. Maybe I'll take it for a spin. Where are you going? You going to Queens? Going to West Side? Hop in.